soccer star Hope Solo has been arrested on 2 counts of domestic assault. The former Team USA goaltender is charged with hitting her sister and nephew. Nick Valencia has been tracking this story. He's with us now with more on this. What happened?
Well, we just got a statement from the police that sort of lays it all out here. At about 1 a.m. on Saturday in a suburb of Seattle in Kirkland, police were called by a male at a residence. That male said there was a female in the residence who was assaulting people in the house. They were trying to get her to leave the home. She would not. They were trying to get her to stop. She would not. An officer eventually arrived on the scene and saw what appeared to be an intoxicated Hope Solo. That's according to a police statement. They saw visible injuries on Solo's 17-year-old nephew and on her sister. Solo was arrested after it was determined by police that she was the instigator and primary aggressor. Now, she's been booked on 2 counts of domestic violence, and Fred, she's got a court appearance on June 23rd on Monday. That's all we know right now.
Oh, my gosh. Okay. And no comment coming from her or her camp, any representation?
We haven't seen anything released from her camp, not yet.